Dear children, welcome to Value Education class. Today we will study the 9th chapter, Love for Our Common Home. Pope Benedict XVI said, "The environment is God's gift to everyone, and in our use of it, we have a responsibility towards the poor, towards future generation, and towards humanity as a whole." Our ancestors lived in harmony with nature and all living beings on earth. They had a creative relationship with the environment they lived in. They prayed for the well-being of the whole universe. In the past, man considered nature as his mother. They worked hard to protect the earth and knew that their well-being and the well-being of the earth are interrelated. But in the long run, there came a shift and man considered all gift of nature as his fundamental rights and did not bother to sustain them. As a result, we are faced with some of the drastic consequences of the reckless attitudes of humans towards nature. We are now faced to deal with tsunami, earthquakes, storm, thunder, recurrent floods and droughts, new kinds of diseases in plants, animals and human beings. Earth is a truly remarkable place, but its environment is something that we all take for granted. The natural beauty of seas and forests are beyond comparison, and yet we continue to pollute them. We depend on our environment for our very existence, yet we continue to destroy it for our materialistic gain. In many parts of the planet, the elderly lament that once beautiful landscapes are now covered with the rubbish. A number of scientific studies indicate that most global warming in recent decade is due to the great concentration of greenhouse gases released mainly as a result of human activity. Everyday experience and scientific research show that the greatest effects of all attacks on the environment are suffered by the poorest. For example, the depletion of fishing reserves especially hurts small fishing communities. Water pollution particularly affects the poor who cannot buy potable water. Considering all this, there are some sure ways by which we can save this earth, our common home. Here are some simple ways to save the earth. Turn off lights and fans. Turn off lights and fans when you go out from the room, even for a few minutes. Unplug electrical appliances. Unplug electrical appliances when they are not in use, since some electrical appliances have timers and instant startup features which constantly consume electricity. Segregate the garbage. Segregate the garbage into biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. It will help in the recycling.
Conserve water. Minimize the use of water in various activities to conserve it. Use LEDs. Use LED lights and bulbs as they are energy efficient and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Use solar energy. Solar power is eco-friendly, economical and preferred source of energy over conventional energy. It is good to install a solar panel system in your house for generating electricity.
Promote afforestation. Trees are the integral part of our ecosystem. Do not cut down the trees. Plant more and more trees to protect land, air and water. Taking small steps in our day-to-day lives will bring about significant results later. Young generation must take a keen interest in saving our mother earth, our common home. Thank you.